Hey guys, and welcome to Fresh Take. For this week, I thought I'd do something a little different and talk about some trends in Halloween that have been growing, becoming more out there in more recent years. So the first trend would be pumpkins. Pumpkins are everywhere you look. They're in Halloween decorations, they're on steps, they're used as trick-or-treaters, so activities, they're in drinks, they're in food, they're in shapes of food, they're in everything. I don't really have a opinion on this because it's so plain, but it gives in very fun different ways, and I definitely enjoy it. And the second trend is candy corn. Candy corn is a big part of Halloween. Not a lot of people are a fan of it, but I definitely am one of those people that are. It's very sweet and tangy, and that's kind of my forte. I love it. I can eat it by the gallons. So I'm very obsessed with this kind of Halloween tradition, and I love eating it every single Halloween. I look forward to it. It's one of my favorite things leading up to Halloween, and I kind of wish it was year round, but you know what? If I was year round, I probably wouldn't love it as much. So yeah, anyway, I'm very into this tradition, and that is the second one on my list. And the last Halloween tradition is wearing black and orange. I don't know why people like this tradition, but they tend to wear a lot of orange and black days for Halloween. Their nails or their lipstick or their makeup or whatever. I don't understand why the tradition started or why it's around. But I can tell you for a fact, most people don't look in orange. Black, most people pull off, but not orange. So I'm kind of partial to this because black is very fun to play up and stuff like that, but orange is really hard to work with. So I'm kind of partial to this trend. So yeah, that is the last Halloween trend up in this list. Make sure as always to follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and Vine under TorreysofFae. Make sure the comments come in this video as well as my past videos, and make sure you leave anything Halloween related in the comments down below, and let me know what you guys think I should be for Halloween, as well as what you guys are making. Gonna be and question week as always is what is your biggest fear? Anyway, I think that's pretty much it for now. I'll see you guys mañana in the bye vlog. Okay, bye.